Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is bitter gourd fry. We have tried many ways of bitter gourd frying, but this is with a curd. It really makes special for kids to eat. Here I have washed and there is no water on it. I have wiped all the water, and this is how I made the cuts. So you can make round shape, or however you wish, you can cut the bitter gourds. This is almost, there is no water on it, and also please remove all the seeds inside, and attached to that there will be a slightly yellow thick layer that also you have to remove, so that you can avoid too much bitter taste. So here I served everything, whatever I cut, I served in a bowl. So for this, I'm gonna add the ingredients: a tablespoon of salt, and then chili powder as per the taste. Like if you are looking for a more spicy, then you can add more chili powder, turmeric. So here I have used a medium size of bitter gourd, and ginger garlic paste, a tablespoon. So each ginger paste, a tablespoon, garlic paste, tablespoon. And a small cup of curd. So with all this, we gonna mix together. So with this, when we are mixing together, it marinates so well, and the curd removes maximum bitter, the juice. It preserves the bitter juice in it, and eating at least little bit of bitter juice is very important for our stomach. It kills bugs in the stomach. Also, it is very good for the eyes, skin, and any fungal infections. If you are suffering with fungal infections inside the body, it is also good for the fungal infections. So here marination is done. So this is, we need to rest it for 15 to 20 minutes. If you wish, you can extend for 30 minutes. The taste will be really very good taste. You don't feel bitter taste at all when you are eating by cooking this way. So after 30 minutes, I'm gonna fry in the oil. Here I'm using wood press oil. You can choose any of your favorite oil, like coconut oil or sesame seed oil. Whatever is available at home, you can use it. Gently place it in the oil. So this gonna cook in the medium flame for 10 minutes for each side. So friends, if you wish, like you want more crispy, then you can cook it for another 5 minutes or 7 minutes extra. So then it becomes very crispy. So here I want to give you very important, that most of the people's, in the early age, they get diabetic. They becomes very fast diabetic. This is the best, bitter gourds are very best in reducing the sugar level in the blood. This is very healthy as well. Most of us, because of this taste, we avoid eating. So please try to eat weekly once if you are with the sugar levels. So if you want more crispy, you can fry it. Then when you are eating, you don't feel bitter taste at all. So this bitter gourds are done. This I'm gonna serve with rice. So it will be very tasty and delicious. We don't feel bitter taste. My kids love to eat this way of bitter gourds. It is good for the stomach. So let's check today's motivation meanwhile. Time is what we want most, but what we use worst. Of course, we have to utilize the time in very efficient way. So this is how the bitter gourd looks like after frying. So this way of cooking, it will not make bitter taste at all. You can definitely try. If you like the video, please do subscribe the channel, support the video, and also support the channel. Thank you so much. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.